I don't know how much longer I got to record, but let's just go. We gotta kill Comstock. This is his house. This is it. We're going in his home. Wait, cancel. Reload. Now go in. There's debt I owe the girl, and if it means paying her and not the man in the New York, so be it. No, okay. Comstock. I will ruin you. Yes, indeed. Man, really? This has to be the end. Oh my god, what the fuck kind of house is this? This isn't a house. This is not a house. I don't care what the hell you think this is. This is not a house. Oh my god, we're gonna go to his house. That's his house. This is just a bridge to get to his house. This is not even the front porch. Oh my god, that scared me a little bit. Oh my god. Not you, motherfucker. Up close and personal this time. Oh. And we're just back away from the house. I mean, this is not where I'm supposed to be.
Bring us the girl and wipe away the debt!
Again with this BS. Wait, what's this door? Thing is like his friend. No! Ah, god damn it!
Elizabeth!
Damn it.
Catch up to her.
Right when we thought we were gonna get to the end. I mean, of course it's not the end. We forgot about the bird. Well, here we go. Not where I'm supposed to go. Oh, it is where I'm supposed to go. This is towards Comstock's house, I suppose.
I'm not letting you take her, you hear me? Oh, you mother piece of shit!
What the hell?
No. This is a lie.
Oh man.
Elizabeth!
Yes.
Can you hear me?
What happened? This story just keeps changing.
Get off of me.
I can't open the tear. I can only hear her.
Just take me back to my tower. Please.
Things hurting her. It's gonna do something.
Some
to
her. Men dream of money. Some men dream of love.
Our Lady Elizabeth.
My father dreamt of a flood of fire.
No.
And we turned it into sorrow. Why do we deserve salvation? The Lord gave Noah a
vicious this place. What are you planning to do to me?
Look at your face. These people, they look like they're wearing masks. No sin evades his gaze. It's George Washington's mask. You wanna play some games? I got a game for you. It's called Catch. I don't have anything now. I got this. I know I do. Motherfucker. Oh God. These guys, not the face. Did he just say that? Hello. Okay. So that takes care of George Washington and George Washington and all the other George Washingtons. Thank you. And have a nice day. Yeah. Good thing I found that afterwards, actually, because, you know, that way I didn't keep using it. And waste the salt, you know.
I gotta find a way in.
Call the button.
Right. Listen, I just want to see the girl. What were those? Doesn't matter. I just gotta get to the warden's office.
There's Elizabeth.
He's not my father.
Oh, God.
I suppose the siphon is a kind of leash. Yes, my father put it on me. But when the time came, neither did I remove it myself. What would happen if I took off the leash and I found I was as obedient as ever?
Okay, time changed again when they captured her. Oh my God, this is so confusing. Let's get to the end. I want to know the truth. I want to know what happened. What reality am I living? So that's what I would like to know. What reality am I from or living? Shit. I saw that light.
Like my father, I can see all that would be, might be, and must not be.
Look over there. That's it then. That's all you guys care about. We're gonna have to get rid of him. Hold and... Fire. Oh, I don't have enough. Damn it, damn it, damn it. Shit! Got no ammo. Oh God, I have no ammo in anything. Give me my health. That's all I need. Health and all. I have no health. I have no ammo now. I'm totally empty. That's never happened. This is the first time I ever actually ran out of ammo. Okay, at least I got salt. Yay. Okay, so that's where I'm supposed to be going. I came from there, so I'm gonna go this way. Yep, it's not where I'm supposed to go, which means it's where I'm going. Thank you, didn't need that though. sunrise. Sunrise! William R. Foreman! And we see a sunrise. Yeah? It's quite nice. Yes, indeed. Thank you. Don't need to keep saying that. If it doesn't change or whatever, it's just a waste of time. Oh, yeah, thank you. I got 8 bullets. Cause that's the best that I can do. Nah, I'm so fucked. It's not even funny.